So guys, I should be live right now. Let me check if the dashboard is working. This is the case. So this is the last live stream before I head off to Seoul actually to compete at the upcoming CFS Grand Final, and I would like to answer some questions about the upcoming PC raffle, about the ZVS vlog, about the wanted tutorial and about the econ drops as well. If you have any questions left, please leave a comment below. If you watch this video on YouTube actually, I'm already on my way to South Korea. So I guess the most common question in the chat is how to join the gaming PC raffle. Yeah, so watch this video first guys to make sure you don't miss the upcoming gaming PC raffle. I will publish approximately in about 1 week an official announcement how to join the raffle, but please turn on notifications on Instagram first so you don't miss the upcoming PC raffle, okay guys? I will also drop eCoin codes on my Instagram story. I think at least one time per day, so maybe 100 eCoin codes or maybe sometimes even 500 eCoin code if you're lucky. You'll win the 500 econ codes. All you have to do is check out my Instagram stories. I will vlog as much as I can. I also have this kind of stuff. I don't even know how to call it. So I will do a ZVS vlog as well on YouTube. But if you want to win econ codes, just check out my Instagram stories. And first come, first serve. So best of luck to all of you. So I guess the next question is how many teams will come at the upcoming CFS Grand Final. Please shout out, I'm from Cebu City Idol. Guys, no shout outs today, but yeah, I can check with you the participants list. So, first team is Vincent Gaming from Brazil, then Q9 from China, Golden V, obviously my team from Europe. Then we have Black Dragons from Brazil as well, it's Pavilion from China, and Lazarus from Europe as well. So, here's the prize pool breakdown. I think it's pretty similar to last year actually. Then we can check different teams if you want. So my team obviously, Seven, Snox, FaZe, Creeds and Blame is the roster. It's the first time that those five guys play together at the CVS Grand Final. So I'm pretty hyped. In my opinion, it's the best possible lineup in Crossfire West at least. So yeah, I'm pretty hyped. It's my fifth time playing the CVS Grand Final. And I think it's finally time to lift the trophy, so I'll try my very best. And then the second team from Europe is Lazarus, NLS, Loons, Moon, 40 and Vice is the lineup. So then we have Black Dragons, Viana, Goken, Mazin, DGC and RDRF. And Vincent Gaming, MND, Fifth, Notzen, Lukaum, Ryo Zhao. And the two Chinese teams are Emzen, N9, 18, WQ and Formi. But I think actually that Anker will replace Formi at the upcoming CVS Grand Final. And the last team is Q9. So actually we play the opening match against Q9. Lineup is as follows. So Lincoln, 1998, Wolf, Yaze, Kim, but I think the roster is a little bit different, but I'm not sure though. I think they will play with different roster at the CFS Grand Final, but let's see. So last but not least guys, the wanted tutorial. Actually, I've planned to release it on this weekend as you might know, but yeah, what can I say, not happy with the result, at least not 100% happy, and I want that the tutorial is perfect, so I have to postpone the release to next weekend, so probably I'm gonna release it on the 21st of November. But now, in a few seconds, you will see the first part of the wanted tutorial and also my warm-up routine, so you can learn a little bit, at least in this video. So guys, the wait is over, I will show you the first part of the tutorial now. And just one other thing I want to add, make sure to check out my Instagram stories every day to get the econ codes and also to always stay updated on upcoming raffles and events and streams and other stuff. I will also vlog as much as I can during my trip to Seoul.
super solid in these.
Oh! 1v4. Trying to hunt his way through this one very.
You're giving a lot of time to move fast.
Yeah.
Gold five.
Flipside just coming in here. He's only found himself two frags so far. Hop skips, jumps, finds one there. Smith. Nice headshot in turn. He knows where the second is, finds the head. Brilliant stuff from Seven. Just what he needed. The confidence boost.
And Lazarus already.
So, this was the first part of the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, even though I removed unnecessary information, what you have to do in specific situations, but I will add those advices obviously in the official tutorial. And obviously it will be also much longer, so I think at least 10 minutes. So guys, that's it. I need to prepare now for the CFS Grand Final. What can I say, guys? I'm really grateful for your support. The last couple of months were insane, actually. So especially this year, my Facebook page growing from like 10k to over 100k already. My YouTube from like, I don't know, 2k followers to almost 20k now. So I don't take it for granted, guys. And I really appreciate your support. And I hope to see you soon in the Philippines, in Egypt, in Brazil, in I don't know where you're living. So please leave a comment below and see you soon. I love you all, guys. What can I say? See you soon.